folks. That is the new and improved Brock Lesnar.
Au contraire, Cole. Don't let the smile and cowboy hat fool you. This is the same Brock Lesnar as always. Suplex City, eat, sleep, conquer. That's all still very much in his blood.
That's true, Corey. I suppose he's just letting himself enjoy it more, which really has to rattle his opponents.
And let us not forget about the visionary Seth freaking Rollins, who always has a strategy, always has a game plan, and always has the upper hand.
Whoa!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Arm trapped. One after the other.
Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
And he's taking this to the outside.
This one,
we're gonna free the arm and does just that.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Cannot keep Seth Rollins down.
I don't know where or how Seth Rollins has found the will to keep fighting. This is nuts.
Capped off with a big one.
Ooh, he retaliates.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. Pulled back into the hip toss.
Oh, and that well scouted.
Going for the arm bar, a punishing stretch. In this man tonight.
Be right to the gut. Measured knee drop.
What a counter by Rollins.
Oh, jumping. We got a cover. What does it take to keep this monster down?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Can't take the beast out.
Brock Lesnar, what power!
Oh. Is there any fight left in Raw?
Finally got it! I can't believe this match is finally over!
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
The Beast incarnate was all over Seth Rollins, and Lesnar's brutality was ungodly. His